You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your work before attending.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown is in effect.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Volunteers are desperately needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant Research Program. Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Only. Authorization required.
It was not me. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please. We can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence is not safe yet. Lockdown. threats eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Direct the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Calendar Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. Why do it in the event of a catastrophe? You'd be the only thing that could stop.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Crucible is in your possession. We will pull you out.